Hi, my name is Erin. I'm a second year student in KGI's Master of Science in Applied Life Sciences program. We have a busy day ahead of us, so let's go.
In the lab, I study the cell cycle of cancer cells. We are developing a single-cell CRISPR model to study genes that are responsible for their dormancy. My project's potential to help patients gave me a newfound appreciation and passion for research. After graduation, I will continue to work on my PhD and apply to medical school to be a physician. I'm meeting Dr. Zambon and my lab mates today to talk about our goals for the semester. One of the reasons why I chose KGI's MS program is because it is the perfect place to prepare in the field of medicine. The variety of internships and networking opportunities encouraged me to dive deeper into my career goal. I often eat lunch in KGI's cafe, which features freshly prepared meals every day. Many students at KGI are involved with various clubs and extracurricular activities. Today, I have an ethics committee meeting and we are discussing upcoming events. There are always spaces where we can meet and study. I am on a team master's project, or TMP, and we are working with Medtronic on the evaluation of calibration cycles and efficiency recommendations. This team helped me gain an insight into emerging tech and novel diagnostic tools for the future pharmaceutical market. I hope this gave you some insight into the life of a KGI student. Thanks for joining.